Not a long time ago, I was visiting Greenwood, a historic neighborhood north of downtown Miami. You cannot imagine the beautiful work of art that you're going to find in this place. Almost all of these pieces of art are created over the walls and are made by street painters from different parts of the world. What I find very interesting in this place is that each of one of these paintings that have been created over the wall have a short lifespan. They are erased only to be replaced by another creation. The walls of Greenwood remind me of a day in our lives when we want to be successful. So I want to invite you to observe how success should be built in the daily basis and which habits will allow us to achieve. As the creators of our days, just like the painters in Greenwood, we must have the essential elements to create our masterpieces every day. But what materials are we using? What are your daily habits to achieve success? The habits that you develop on the daily basis will determine if you are going to be successful or not. It is not enough that you decide to achieve a goal. It takes daily persistence and discipline to achieve it. So think about it. It's two big elements. The combination of these two elements, decision plus persistence, indeed is very effective. Those who achieve their goals are the ones who believe that they can and who will persevere long enough to see them materialize. That is the reason why, for those who want to achieve their goals, growth is not an option. Based on my personal experience and achievements during my life, and from having observed many who have been very successful at achieving their goals, I believe that we must make conscious decisions every day. But even more, we must keep them until we reach our goals. What daily decisions lead you to success? There are a number of daily decisions that we can make, but there are some that are really crucial to make in order to achieve our goals. So this is my invitation to you. I want you today to reflect on these. And for that reason, I'm gonna share with you 5 habits that I truly believe we need in order to have a successful day and achieve our goals. The first one is believing in your purpose and that you have everything that you need in order to achieve it. This is the basis of the daily success. I don't know what your beliefs are, but I believe that God has given me a purpose. And with the purpose, He gave me everything that I need to make it happen. I have everything that is necessary to achieve my goal. So my friend, you must believe in the greatness that you have and in your abilities and strengths. Remember, your strengths are the ones that I'm going to lead you to success. So use them daily. Second, establishing priorities based on your vision and your goals. In this way, you will use your resources wisely and will understand which areas you need probably more help or more growth. Use your heart and your mind to set your priorities and decide to work on them every single day. It is a decision. Also, having thoughts that give you a positive perspective on everything you do. Use the power to think positively and create ideas and systems that will lead you to success. Decide to use your thoughts to create a successful environment and to become the successful person you want to be. Another important element is committing to yourself and your success. In what project or in what person are you investing your most valuable resources? Such as time, energy, finances, thoughts, intentionality, among others. How are you using your resources? Your commitment represents the value that you give to what you want to accomplish. Commit on the daily basis with excellence, courage, and determination. And last but not least, growing personally and professionally in order to have the understanding and perspective in the abilities to become a person you should be. You can see that I'm very passionate about the science of achievement and helping you to grow personally so you can get to higher levels of results. For those who want to achieve their goals, growth is not an option. So I really invite you to make it a priority. Work on a plan for your personal growth on a daily basis. And keep in mind that at the end of the day, those who achieve their goals are those who believe that they can and persevere long enough to see them come a reality. I know because I am working also on my goals. And I know that it can be very overwhelming when you have a desire to achieve it, to see that goal in your life, but you don't have a mentor or you don't have a coach or you don't have people that surround you that support your ideas. Even more, you don't have an action plan to execute daily. And this is why I created the program Accelerate the Achievement of Your Goals with the 8 elements that every successful plan must have. I want to invite you to follow our videos to continue this discussion. You will find coaching questions to help you reflect on these topics, plus tips to facilitate you to take immediate action. Our desire is to add value to your journey, help you to increase your productivity, to have more clarity on your next step, and in that way you can have better results and higher levels of achievements. Like, if you get to this point, like this video, and don't hesitate to add your questions or comments. We will be happy to reply to you. Remember that you can benefit others if you share this material with them. So send it to your friends or your coworkers. They will be benefit too. Visit our YouTube channel, or if you are already in our YouTube channel, subscribe and click on the little bell so you receive the notification when the next material is ready for you. And in the meantime, while we meet again, I want you to reflect on the daily habits that you're using and leading you to success. See you soon.